Hey lovely people, so I moved out of Accra for a little bit and I have been here at the Volta region for a very long time and I don't intend to leave here because there's a lot to be done here. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new, hello, welcome. My name is Lily and today I'm taking you guys to a tour of this small community, this small town at the Volta region. So we are starting our Volta tour and we are kick starting it from this town called We. So let me spell that for you so that you pronounce it properly. It is spelled W-O-E. So that's where we are. From this place to Keta is not far at all. It's about 10 minutes drive to Keta, and from here to Aflao is about 1 hour. And Jennifer, my host and my friend, my new sister, just wanted me to be acquainted to the environment, so she's taking me around the whole place so I get to see, show me all the people, introduce me to all the people that matters, and also taking me just around the village so I can get to see their farm and other things. Guys, I have made incredible videos from this region that I am always going to be proud of, and these videos are going to be dropping very soon. Like starting from today, we'll be posting them till I leave Volta. All right, I have been planning to go to Volta for the longest time. Since the month of March, I have wanted to visit, but I don't know why, I just had not been able to. But I am finally here in November. I think it's the best time to come here because right now there are crops that are in season right now. If I had come earlier, maybe I wouldn't have seen them. I am totally in shock because all the while I have thought that Ghana gets its tomato from Burkina Faso and onions as well. I didn't know that we have all of this here in Ghana. I am blown away. These tomatoes are just a few of what you're going to be seeing around here. Like, I didn't know this part about Ghana. I didn't know you guys have this much okra, onions and tomato and fish, all of them. I have exclusive videos for all these places, and guys, they have some of the most cleanest beaches I have seen in my life, and all of these videos are coming. Okay, so all you have to do is subscribe and turn on the bell, stay tuned and catch up with all of these videos that will be coming from the Volta. Officially starting my tour from here, and I really don't know what to say about my host Jennifer. Like, I really don't know, but you guys, well, let's continue going, because I have seen people being very kind to me, but this young woman is shocking me. So, but let's go on ahead and enjoy the whole VIP treatment, which I'm going to take you guys through. I didn't know that by making my YouTube videos, I have people, ladies, that genuinely, like, just love me so much for what I do and are ready to be, you know, associated with me. I didn't know that, but man, Jennifer has really opened my eye. This is not the cleanest beach around here, okay? This one is more like located in a village, okay? Jennifer just wants to take me through her backyard so I can get to see. One thing is, few kilometer walk from this town to just few kilometer walk, you see the river, kilometer walk, you see the beach, kilometer walks. And I was telling her, I hope we are safe because it's as if we are surrounded by the ocean, like as if we are in an island. So seriously, this is one of those unique places that I've visited. I'm going to get the vibe later and match it to where I have been before and see if there's any similarity, not comparing them, okay? Bye.
what they use it to do? They use it to do breaking plates, ties.
What?
Ties.
Okay.
The ties you see they use for houses and breaking plates. This camera is not bright at all. That's why I've not been filming you. You guys, this is my host. I swear, I can't pay her back. You guys, just thank her for me. Oh my God. Please introduce yourself, sis.
My name is Jennifer.
And she's coming to YouTube. You guys, I can't pay her back, okay? Oh my God, I can't. I cannot.
You guys, I'm finally in border.
I want to show you guys something. See my food. See how Jennifer and her mom packaged my food. Look at this. This is my own food. Like, I'm some VIP. I'm not just there, so I'm starting out like this. We're going to the hotel.
You come and take
your own. It's gonna be my home. So welcome to my hotel room. This is where I'm going to be staying for as long as I'm around here. This place is standing out, as you can see. So let me give you guys a tour, like I've always done, anywhere and everywhere I go. I like to tour where I'm sleeping so that you guys can see. So, but this one is different. I'm going to be here for as long as I'll be around here. Let me show you guys through some of the rooms, what they have. It's just a place located in a rural area, but this is like the city standard. First impression for me in a hotel or guest house, the first thing I always want to look out is their towel. So these people have created that good impression in my brain. Their towels are so clean. Like, if I just generally their service, they are doing great compared to places you find around here. So here is what my room looks like. My bed, tiny bed. Okay, so if you want a bigger room, they have it, but I am going for this because I'm alone, so no need for a bigger bed. So from my balcony, this is what you can see. You can see the town from here. All right, oh my God, green everywhere. There are so many coconuts in this town, like so many coconut, tomato, onions, and okra, name them. Cabbage. I went farming, so all these videos will be coming, okay? But that is not even the main part of coming to this town. It's the people for me. These people are heavenly. Oh my God, the hospitality is just something else. I have been to many places and I have enjoyed, you know, how hospitable the people are. But I don't know what to say about this part. Like, ice cream, kindness. Everybody just wants you to feel at home. They are so concerned about how you see Ghana. And they don't want to joke with that. Like, they just want to make sure that you are fine. Because you are here, you are fine. So I kind of like the staircase. I don't know if it's going to inspire someone to build something like this, just in case you like it like I do and you want to build and you're looking for a stair to install. So just take a look at this. I hope this inspires you to want to have recreate this for your home. All right, so I am done for today. I'm gonna just go take my shower and then retire, just eat my food and retire to bed, because there's a lot of work to be done here and I'm taking you guys through it. Starting today, those videos will be dropping back to back. I have visited, I've made videos I'm proud of.
Seafood.
But this is Banku, right? Mm-hmm.
We call it Yakpe.
Yakpe.
Akpe.
Yakpe.
That one.
What?
Akpe.
Akpe. Akpe. Imagine me. See me, guys. Apart from the ones I've been eating. Mm-mm. Oh. It's okay. It's okay now. Hey, we'll gain weight though. This might. This kind of enjoyment, eh?